impossible for all of the youthful bridesmaids to get a good view. Thanks, Mr. Piper. From Scotland to Australia, though you might not think it, when the Highland Society meets in Sydney to greet the new year, the New South Wales Scottish are on parade. And one of the most famous of Scotsmen has reached the end of the road of travel, Sir Harry Lauder. He is convinced that Australia is a land fit for Scotsmen to live in.
So here I am located where the sun shines nearly every day.
He likes the country so much that he makes a song about it.
As far as the eye can see, where the magpie chaffs and the kookaburra laughs, Australia is the land for me.
From the voice that is worth so much in gold to the mint in Philadelphia,